three monkeys. One of the panels is empty.
Yet another who is lost in the halls of illusion. I believe you are on a mission and wish to leave this place.
Yes.
Then you must defeat the monkeys depicted on the panels at the hall entrance. Once you have done so, the divine child's voice will reach you. The monkey in the purple kimono is the seeing monkey. He has excellent eyesight, can see great distances, and is very attentive. If he spots you, he will run immediately. He is exceedingly timid. The monkey in the orange kimono is the speaking monkey. While he does not have particularly good eyesight or hearing, he makes a big fuss when he sees a threat, causing all the other monkeys to run. Oh, perhaps he merely enjoys toying with humans. The monkey in the green kimono is the hearing monkey. He has excellent hearing, can hear across great distances, and is very attentive. He will generally run away the moment he hears you coming, making it hard to approach. He is exceedingly timid. I do not wish to leave the halls of illusion. It is usually quiet here, which means it is near to Nirvana in its own way. At least, that is how it feels to me. Oh yes. By the way, there was once someone who, like you, was on a mission. I believe he chased the monkeys for a while. But everything here eventually went silent. I pray that you succeed.
Please, forgive them. They only sought to keep me hidden. However, it seems it was not meant to be. Close your eyes. Let us meet at the inner sanctum.